This past year, Scott and I have been working tirelessly to create a new survey collection tool that will allow ISR researchers to study how the brain reacts to tactile stimulation. Our hope is that this piece of technology will not only accurately collect data, but will help inspire future research scientists. So when you put your hands inside, I'm gonna need you to tell me if it's a animal or a food.
It was like a snow globe.
All right, so it's like a burger. I think it's a burger.
It's not moving.
It's food.
All right, what kind of food?
Some kind of sausage.
I'm afraid something's gonna jump out at me. A banana?
It's an animal. It's a dinosaur sort of thing of some kind.
Unicorn?
You have already felt this item.
I don't know if I trust you.
I don't know what this is.
I know exactly what this is.
What is it?
It's a gummy Krabby Patty.
So we got animal, teddy bear, teddy dog, teddy cat.
It's soft. It's an animal. It's like a otter.
This is, aw, it's so soft. It is a dog. No, because it doesn't have any ears.
Okay. I petted it at least. Getting mad at me.
Okay. All right, all in the name of science.